Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you are not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix one or more prerequisites failed certificate server is installed error in Windows Server. So basically, when you are promoting your server to a domain controller, on the Active Directory Domain Services Wizard, you will receive this error at prerequisite check screen. As you can see in this video, and here I have under view results the complete error message: verification of prerequisites for domain controller promotion failed, certificate server is installed. And due to this error, the install button is grayed out and I cannot move further and can't promote this server to the domain controller. So in this video we will see how to fix this issue. First of all, we will cancel this wizard. And then here is the solution to this problem. Open Server Manager. Then click Manage. Then select Remove Roles and Features. Now select your server and click Next. Now in the Remove Server Roles, you have to uncheck the certificate authority or any other Active Directory certificate services role you have installed, and then click Next. So we are here removing Active Directory certificate services roles, and this is the cause for this error, because we have to remove this role before promoting the server to domain controller. Once the server is promoted to the domain controller, we can install back this role. So here we are removing this role, as you can see in this video. Once the feature removal is done, you have to restart the server. So after restarting the server, we will again open Server Manager and retry to promote the server to domain controller. And see if we can do it now. So I will provide all the informations I have earlier provided to promote the server to domain controller. If you are an IT pro, you are well aware of this process. And all of these processes are already covered on the video appearing on this card. So you can check out that video in case if you want the detailed information on these steps. And we are now back to the prerequisites check screen and see if the error occurs again. And this time the error did not occur, and we can see that all prerequisite checks passed successfully. And in this way, the issue has been resolved and we can now easily promote this server to domain controller. So thanks for watching this video. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.